We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try it. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Wait!
Fuck it! I'm gonna kill every one of you! Let's finish this, you and I. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No, 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 no,
no! Now look what you've done, motherfucker!
This is the end, you know?
I have your attention, boy. You're about to see something wonderful. Oh, fuck!
Thank you. my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened, after what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
Over here, Mommy. I am sick and tired of being sick and tired of your bullshit, girl.
I need to hide. I need to hide.
Why? I deserve this except open my home and feed you. Understand you at all. This is a gift. This house has seen more than you can imagine, and it knows. You just don't understand, or is it that you just don't care? I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you were scared. You think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan? I'll feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left. We open our home. We open our hearts.